And you heard it, of course, Beto saying zero in on the need for teachers. Port Arthur has put up the Help Wanted sign, and this Wednesday, PAISD will host a career fair. Now, in addition to teachers, the district needs bus drivers, custodians, and several other opportunities. Now, that will start at 4 p.m. and end at 6 at Memorial High School.
Meanwhile,